are watching the Monday Night Raw season premiere, the Raw family reunion, and indeed this man, for so many years, a staple of Monday Night Raw, a problem on so many occasions.
From Death Valley, weighing in at 305 pounds, The Undertaker!
The conscience of the WWE King. And this entrance is one of the most extraordinary experiences. Even after 30 plus years in this business, I still get goosebumps. I still get a feeling I can't explain, seeing this man, The Undertaker, step to the ring.
Yeah, but JR, the experience starts when this man gets in the ring. I lost that world championship to John Cena. I know him well. As great a superstar as he is, and he is great, there is nothing like facing The Undertaker.
And JR, the situation is this. This is a very dangerous situation for John Cena. Remember the mood The Undertaker was in at the end of No Mercy last night when he left bodies strewn throughout the ring after that disqualification in his match with Mr. Kennedy. I cannot recall a time that The Undertaker snapped the way that he did last night at No Mercy.
And it was typical Undertaker when he leaves bodies laying everywhere.
And you guys, you both know, this is the season premiere of Raw. This is the family reunion. That little extra added pressure is the fact that Undertaker represented SmackDown. John Cena representing Raw. So much pride both of these individuals have. Neither one of these want to let their brand down. Neither one of these men.
The Undertaker's never cared about titles. He's never cared about money. It is all about causes. Today, he represents the brand SmackDown. John Cena better be, and I'm sure he is, ready.
The eyes of The Undertaker tell the story, as does John Cena. Mike Chioda, a Raw referee, has called for the bell. The Undertaker and Cena. The Undertaker, a 7-foot assault weapon. He is a 300-pounder, and The Undertaker aggressively, going for John Cena. Cena, that left arm still bandaged after that shillelagh attack from Finley a couple of weeks ago.
Well, as tough as we know John Cena is, he is still a very young man. He is in the ring now with the true phenom, and it's hard not to be intimidated.
Oh, he's a 4-time champion, King. The best pure striker in the history of this business. Cena doing some striking on his own, but I don't know if you want to get into a slugfest with The Undertaker.
That's the last thing you want to do. It's like getting an eating contest with a Big Show. It's something you don't want to do.
And The Undertaker reversing the table now and intimidating the referee at the same time. The Undertaker has those heavy hands, rights and lefts. As we said, he's a human assault weapon. Undertaker lowering his head early, and Cena got a shot in.
Cena's got his quickness here tonight to stay in this matchup.
And you all guys have got to wonder, Cena's got a movie coming out. He's doing publicity after publicity. He's on Conan tomorrow. Is he burning the candle on both ends too much for a matchup
like
tonight?
And the Undertaker going for the cover. The Undertaker got the cover here, and Cena will kick out. One thing that will not happen, John Cena will not quit, and neither will The Undertaker. Bam! Look at that kick. Publicity or not.
I never said he would quit. I'm saying the focus of The Undertaker is destruction.
Undertaker looking to go old school here on that arm. Man, what a night it has been. A 3-hour journey here on the fall premiere of Monday Night Raw. John Cena, the WWE champion, the awesome Undertaker. In a promotional matchup here, and Cena trying to can negotiate The Undertaker from the top turnbuckle.
And keep in mind, the WWE Championship is not on the line. It goes back to what JBL said earlier, guys. The Undertaker fights for causes.
And what you said earlier, Michael Cole, is right. He's going to have to outquick The Undertaker.
Cena got the suplex. Cena hooked the leg. Cena going for the three.
He got a near fall. This is what Cena has to do. You wrestle The Undertaker, you better throw bombs. You better go for home runs. You better take yourself out of your comfort zone and do whatever you have to do.
Uh-oh, Undertaker the bear hug on Cena. Cena not thinking about his movie premiere this Friday. Cena not thinking about Cyber Sunday, when he'll step in the ring with not one but two champions. Cena is thinking about surviving this night on this night at the University of South Carolina on October the 9th. Cena is fighting for survival.
And he's also thinking about winning this match, JR. John Cena thinking about winning this match, as is The Undertaker.
Oh, and Cena fighting. Cena resorting to the survival tactics.
Pulling out all the stops here.
No! Cena hard center block, taking down the Phenom.
I think Cena was surprised. And now he knocked the Phenom out of that as well.
Yeah, try not to look so surprised, John. You're doing good.
And at this point, it's not about...
Oh, there it is! The Undertaker, that massive hand around the throat of John Cena. Cena may go for a ride. A ride all the way to hell. And Cena trying to find out the predicament. Right hand by Cena. Undertaker follows Cena in. The aggressive Undertaker. He can be so animalistic. He can almost be demonic in his presence.
And that's how he was last night at No Mercy. Nearly demonic.
Cena again. Undertaker. Got countered. DDT. The hook of the leg. Cena's got the leg hook. And the Undertaker refuses to stay down.
Look and he sat up. There's no experience like the Undertaker. You can watch him, but when you're in the ring with him.
Look at Cena's strength. Undertaker's strength. Tombstone no. Cena out the back door. They've both been so strong. Cena, FU time.
If Cena can get the FU, that may be a moment to hold
on. Undertaker counters the FU. And maybe choke slam time.
It is.
Yes, a choke slam. A huge choke slam by the Undertaker.
This is where you don't want to be.
The Warrior
if you're John
Warriors.
Cena, you do not want to be in this spot.
The Warrior of Warriors.
This man's the biggest finisher in the world.
Booker. Booker the Big Show.
What are they doing in here?
ECW champion. World's champion assaulting the Undertaker. What the hell is going on with this?
You made it mad.
Undertaker.
Hey!
Kennedy. Mr. Kennedy.
The United States champion.
He came running down to the ring and ran right into that huge boot of the Undertaker.
Trying to get payback for last night in the Undertaker's tombstone.
Mr. Kennedy took it to a new level last night at No Mercy.
Kennedy must try to learn his lesson last night at No Mercy. The Undertaker's going to take Kennedy out back, it looks like. But that leaves John Cena in the ring with King Booker.
Three champions.
And three
champions.
Is this a preview of Cyber Sunday? And look at the Big Show.
It is a preview of Cyber Sunday. These two men will be in the same ring at the same time.
The Big Show. No friends.
Oh, no. Big Show, get out of there.
Come on, Big Show, get up.
A DDT on the 500-center pounder.
Get out of there, Big Show, get out of there.
Come on, Sam, power out.
That's TFU.
Power out, Big Show, power out.
That's
TFU. That's
the SDFU. What the hell is going on here?
Big Show just tapped.
And there's our team. There, right there, is the world champion jumping all over the movie star, John Cena.
Uh-oh! King Booker! King Booker!
Yes,
King Booker! Go back to your royal kingdom! John Cena does not feud the world's heavyweight champion!
What a night! What a match!
The Big Show got dealt with! He tapped out! Here's John Cena. John Cena. FU. King Booker.
Yeah, but it didn't mean anything. It won't mean anything until Cyber Sunday.
That's exactly right. It doesn't mean nothing until Cyber Sunday. Thank God.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, through all the years, we want to thank you for being a part of our family, our Sunday Night Raw family. We thank you so much for being here with us on the fall premiere of Monday Night Raw.
And this is just the beginning, JR,
of our family reunion. Every single Monday night, we'll see you back here. At 9 o'clock, 8 o'clock Central. One of our colleagues from Ross back there, along with Jerry the King Lawler, and Jim Ross saying good night, everybody. And thank you so very much for being a part of this special family reunion.